Many men that day sought to win honor and glory on the battlefield, that their king might say to them, as Khosrow said to Rustam, "You are the noblest of my warriors." From the moment my sword tasted blood, I knew this would not be my way. I would win my father's praise, not by killing, but by being the first to find the Maharaja's treasure vault and the wonders within. Many men that day sought to win honor and glory on the battlefield, that their king might say to them, as Khosrow said to Rustam, "You are the noblest of my warriors." From the moment my sword tasted blood, I knew this would not be my way. I would win my father's praise, not by killing, but by being the first to find the Maharaja's treasure vault and the wonders within. Thank you. Shall I continue my story from here the next time we're interrupted? Done. I'll start the story from here next time. Just out of reach, the dagger of time. There was a treasure I could carry with pride as a trophy of our victory. If I could only get there. The hourglass drew me, fascinated me. But to move it would take a dozen of my father's soldiers. I wanted a prize I could fit into one hand.